nice. That's the sounds I like. Yeah, it's just like, I guess since I played the first one, or not the first one, but I played the new one, it's just been on my mind recently. With E3 coming up and everything. I played this a lot on the 32X as a kid. We never had this for PC. And so, like, I never played a lot of this. I never got very far in these Doom games as a child. I was much more interested. I don't know why, but I was way more interested in stuff like RPGs. Not so much shooters. But that wasn't really the most I ever played was like Star Wars stuff. Like Dark Forces was a thing for me that I played for a while. I don't think these soap things up. And then last year I read Masters of Doom. That was such a great, that was actually a really great book. I have to learn a little bit more about the creative process as you will. I think this is only two of the secrets. But I love the hell out of Doom. I bet there's some people out there who's like, how could you not know this and that? I always wanted to finish one of these. So I got a bunch of these games on my computer, like the Final Doom and all that other stuff. And I just never got around to actually setting that stuff up to actually be playable. It would always start up in a little window. And I know there's like workarounds and stuff for that, and I've looked into it. But just playing this on the Doom BFG, Doom 3 BFG, like it does the work for me. Like I'm so used to like moving up and down to shoot, and that's like 100% not in these type of games. You can get that working. That time, not on this engine. Enemies. right next to me. I don't know if there's just like, there's gotta be like secret stuff in here. I just never figured out. I know there's like a chainsaw on this level. Cause I played a little bit of this before, like maybe a week ago. After we were done recording the podcast, I booted up Doom for a bit. I wanted to test it out. Oh boy. There we go. Out of my face. Yeah, like it's... It's like on the other side of this wall or something. I just never go out. I don't think I do. You can see it up here. If you go in here. Bullshit! How do you miss at this range of the shotgun? There's a chainsaw up there. I assume that's a button for bring that down. Can't climb over. Nothing. Ah, it's alright. I think there's a Gatling gun down here too, where I first came. Probably a bag of ammo. Might as well pick up that orb. There's a chain gun. Yeah. 200 health. Supercharge. It's gotta be a way up there. It's gotta be one of these walls here, right? Maybe not. Nope. Never mind. Let's just keep going. Poison, poison. It's not poison. Good wreck. I keep forgetting X is map. I guess I could look on the map and see where things are, but no, it's not my style. I don't really ever look at maps. The bad guy down there. It's punching to death. Boom! Get out of my face. Thank you. I think maybe this level is about as far as I've gotten in the original. Remember, haha, they fight each other. It's super cool. The explosion radius is ridiculous. I just want, my new Doom. I played that that new one. It was so good. Like, I don't even care if it's a multiplayer. I never played multiplayer in the last game. I don't think. I think. I know Doom multiplayer was a huge thing when this thing was released originally. But I don't see Doom needing multiplayer in this day and age. Like, it's all about blasting demons. And I think, like, Doom capitalized on something that wasn't, like, around at that time. Like, something leading the industry. Any more armor? Nice. You picked up a health bonus. That sound, that hurting teeth sound. I don't have the blue key yet. I did. This is where I got the key. Oh, hang on. I saw you. I saw you move. This is where I saw this thing move up and down. I feel like falling down there just leads to death. Yeah, there's a platform there to get back up. Give me my armor. Where was I heading? This way? Blue key card. Oh boy. That's more like it. Let's see if I fall down here. It's just a health pack. don't need it. If I did not have that save feature, I wouldn't have jumped down there. I feel like I'm just missing stuff. I am missing stuff. Yeah, blasted all those dudes. I don't know how to get in there. I don't know if you can get in there. I feel like I've been in there before. Kind of what I do in games. I just run up to walls and just mash the button. Oh, God damn it. Let's see if I can do it. Go. Nothing. Until I get the secret rocket launcher. Oh yeah. How many rockets do I have? 8? Out of what? 10? 100? I'll save those, I guess. There's another secret there. Another bag. Push this button or do I keep going? I don't know what that did. Oh, I can't go under there. I guess this is the way to just get back up that way. There's no crouch, right? They didn't have a crouch. See what's behind door number blue. Thank you. there. It's actually way easier to dodge the imps than the actual the guys that shoot you. Bullets. Wait. Did something just close? I could've sworn I just saw. Chainsaw, baby. Nice. I don't think this thing ever had gas. Right? What is this thing? Oh, it makes you invisible. I definitely never figured any of this stuff out as a kid. And like, I had it on the 32X, but I never played it all that much. I mostly played it when it was like the weekend, you know, and you finally had access to the TV. That blue armor anyway. Thank you. geometry. I just walked in here forever now. No way, shut up. Blast my way in. Just open up after some time. It's like, okay, you're a little too greedy. You know, your lesson. Just keep moving. Stop shooting. I got the blue key card. Before we go in the blue door, I kinda wanna see what happens. When I run down that tunnel. I ran right back into that. Go back up. Does it kill me? Oh, there's the exit. I guess I'll just go to the switch or something. Grab this and go. Run. Run this way. Alright. Lots of stuff. So this goes. Use this quick. Alright, that's annoying. Oh, I should have. Damn it. Back down. Ah! Come on. That sucks. I'm gonna reload that. I wanna see what's up. Yes. Alright. Some charge. Alright. That's good enough for me. What's the other thing I wanted to do? I think it was this way. Yeah, let's go down here. Really? Pinky. I don't like these low ceilings. Not good news. Probably switch off of that. How many rockets are there? 26? I always get worried about the amount of rockets. There we go. Mission accomplished. Oh wait, there's a blue armor. Might as well grab that. Where was it? This one. Yeah. I can't go up there anymore. That sucks. Oh, and there's a thing back there. Come on. Get me up there. Damn it. I guess if it was blue. It's blue armor, they don't want you to go back up. Yeah, it was this one. Oh no. Which way was it? Doing this, alright. Let's get out to here. Phobos Lab. Fine, I'll cross the I feel like I'm sniping people with this thing. I don't think there's ever been a chain gun in history of games that have such a fast startup. if I have a certain amount of time to get there. Oh god, there's so many deaths. That was a dumb move. I didn't know if this thing was gonna go back down or not. This looks familiar. I think I might have cheated to see all the levels, but I never actually played through them. Cause I remember that box being familiar. What do I have? The other one? So we're gonna bullshit away to me. Disco dancing up there. Shit facers. Oh god! Get out of the way! Myself here. Just the dumbest decisions. Let's see what's up here. Oh, death. Nothing. Secrets. So what happens once I go through this? Step into this thing. Demon world. Oh, it teleported me back here. Lame. I gotta see what happens. Hey, I've been good, man. How's it going? Welcome. Nice to see you again. I don't have the blue key card, so I guess I'm gone. If I had the blue key card, I could go through there. Damn it. I wonder if this will... this will screw me? No? Okay, cool. Once I get it, I can go back. Invisible, they can't see me. I wonder what's up here. Death? Oh yeah, death. No, let me back up. No. I have to go get my passport. I'm gonna go get some documents for my passport tomorrow. Get some photos taken. Watch some E3 EA stuff with Justin. Oh, Man, this is a good game. Double kill. See if we can fight each other. Thank God there's some armor there. You ain't fooling no one. I see you running around. I know you're there. There we go. This armor. Blue door. You're going to Raw in 2 weeks? Nice. Here. Come on, you know, we do the chair shot stuff like every, like maybe like 4 times a year or so. Maybe you should come on and talk about wrestling. This rocket launcher is gonna get me killed. I just know it. It's gonna blow up in my face. This is the end, right? This usually signifies the end. I don't feel comfortable exiting on 60, well, 69 armor is nice, but only 99% health? I don't think so. Also, I got light amplification. Alright. It's not so bad. All that matters to me is Alexa Bliss. I think, my Alexa... Okay, I just wasn't loud enough. Usually it goes off whenever I'm watching Raw and then Alexa comes on. Yeah, see, she doesn't know. Let's see if we get some better armor before we finish up. I doubt it though, I don't remember seeing any other armor. That looks like it could be a secret. Yep, that was a secret. And look at that, 200% armor. Nice. That's that good stuff. Alright, let's go back. Get over here. Feeling good about it. Central processing. Yeah, I don't even need those. He's shooting at me already. Get out of here. Yeah, go shoot that guy. We'll shoot each other. Oh, goddammit. Chainsaw him up. I used to love going around with the chainsaw and just mowing them down. Fucking barrel, man. Chain reaction. Bullets are always nice. Oh god, I should have known. Run. A rocket launcher does wonders. I'm the type of game that likes to just hoard everything, all my super weapons, until I absolutely need it, and even then, just never use it. What do you think of the Shinsuke Nakamura stuff? I feel like AJ's cooling off on me a bit. I'm not as high as I used to be on him. I think Bosa is the best. Punch him. Yeah, he doesn't like that. Wow, that actually hurts quite a bit. Yeah, don't punch him. That's a bad idea. That's a bad time. Oh, John Cena. It's like John Cena. There's gotta be something. Nothing? Seriously? That's a disappointment. Figured they would give you the suit. I don't even have the blue key card. I am. What's down this way? Blue? Alright. Need to find the blue key card then. You're invisible, you can't see me. Come on. Come on. Whole gimmick. Whoa, whoa. Where'd you guys come from? Alright. I'm gonna save before I jump on down there. Eat up all my health. Man, am I full on rockets? Almost. I'm at 100. I'm at 99, rather. I got the blue key card now. So I could probably go check out that place. Is that you? I don't know. I don't have the yellow one yet. Yellow key card. Alright, blue is this one. This looks like, it looks like a door you can open. Alright, hold on. Yeah, now you guys are going. I go through here without a suit on. It sucks. Rockets. I love rockets. That was a bad idea. I shouldn't have done that. It was a really bad idea. I did get those dark glasses, right? Oh, I also have the yellow key card. Nice. I don't remember where I picked that up. Alright. Backtrack now. I don't need those. I don't need anything here. I don't think there's anything out here worth looking into. Can't even open up that door. I'll be the one thing. I have all the key cards. I can't open up the door. Oh, did I flip the switch? Go. backing up into the part I haven't been in yet. Feels very dicey. It's the exit. It really is. I did it. Nope. Are you dead? Jesus. This is the real exit. Okay. I thought I saw the real exit, but that wasn't it. 5% armor. I don't like that. Yeah, I thought this was the exit here. Nope. Fool you. Nothing. I figured one of these would have had a secret door. Let's go see if I can find some armor. There we go. I like that. It's better than what I had before. Yeesh. This way. This way. No. This way. Computer station. I feel like that's a trap. I think if I walked up there, I would have been smoked, considering all these bad guys. Last. feel like there's like a... It sounds a timer or something. What do I got? Yellow key card? Alright. Let's go through this. Stone cold, just walking up the last night. I think once this level's over, I'll give it a break. Switch this out, so it'll stop. Chainsaw. Stuff down there. I want that stuff. This game is still so good for that, just blasting me with your face. Of course, do I have no yellow and blue? Confusing. It's crazy. Contrived. I been down here and haven't been here in a while. Starting area. Totally forgot all about this. Such a good touch. Let's try a shotgun guy. Yeah, this level in particular is just like monster closets just start opening up once you start doing things. And it's kind of cool, like in some of them, where it just like leads to chain reactions. But this is just like, oh yeah, here's this thing. You can see that this button, you go down and then everything happens. Well, I'll do this another time. For now, I'll stay. Are you sure? Yes. Alright. Whoop. Detected frame drops. Yeah, look at all them frames dropping. Anyways, I'm gonna take off. Have a good night, everybody. I'll see you all later. Bye. Yeah. Okay. See how many drop frames we get. Fell. Alright. Let's go up here then. But the area map. Rockets. Toasted. Alright. Oh, you die, you lose everything. That sucks. I'm just gonna lower that back up. I don't know why I think that's. It's coming. I'm just gonna blast him with this rocket launcher. Jesus, how many rockets do they need? Tried dodging that like over there sometimes. Is this invisibility? something back there that I need. Whole map. You goddamn idiot. Oh, I think you're supposed to play it on like the hardest difficulty or something. The shores of hell in Inferno. Flesh consumed. Yeah, okay. I was wondering what that meant by the episodes. Because I remember this being the end to like Sega 32X version. I don't remember if there's like a way to get into the other episodes or not. Yeah, I'm dropping frames like nuts. Anyways, that's Doom. Yeah, have a production meeting with Lo, and then we'll do the E3 stream.